Thank God for
it. Show me mercy.
That is ID.
Yeah, follow me.
That is ID.
No point at
all. Stand here.
I know what you use.
The priest. Let me thank the both of you. I used 5,000 naira to bail you from the police. You have been stealing. Look at this place and listen to me. You have been stealing foul. See, what are you doing here? Will you comfort yourself in this place? This is city.
Okay, what's it be this one?
You are very stupid. Look at me, I'm talking to you. You are stealing foul gold in the village. You are even stealing cow in the village. You want to steal that head thing again? Will you stand up? Ask to sit down. Let me tell you, there are rules in this house. There are rules in this house. Rules number one, you should not engage in any act that will bring a psychological imbalance to human being. Otherwise, pechikon, what did I say?
Pechikon.
Again?
Pechikon kon.
Number two, you must obey your senior at all time.
Wait, uncle, wait. How we want to know our senior?
Come on, go hard, though.
Your senior is your senior. By the time you hear a big knock on your head, you know that it's your senior.
Senior. What is the senior?
You are starting schooling.
Eh?
You are starting schooling.
Oh, Maggie. Okay, just delay that time.
I will never forget my book. Sorry. You are a goat. You are a he-goat. You are a fool and you are a bastard. What advice are to make people to laugh now? By the way, where did you start school? Which class?
Uncle, na primary four.
La. Primary what?
Four.
When your mates are in the university?
I cannot worry now, we'll go reach there. We'll go even past themselves.
Once we just start.
I know you will get there and pass them with the aeroplane your late father will buy for you.
But we live in for village.
You see the both of you? This house, you must obey me at all time. Because I'm the king of this house. Will you stand up?
What?
Go and drop your bag in that place. I said this place, you go and drop your bag. Goats. You have been stealing goats in the village. You have behaving like a goat now. Come this side. See, don't scatter this place. Do you hear me?
Yes,
don't scatter this place. I'm coming. Don't scatter this place.
So go grab your water.
Food, not there.
See, we don't scatter this place.
This is
done. They go sell it.
You see? I said you should not scatter this place. What are you doing here in my drawer?
With the cleaner. With the cleaner.
Oh, yes. Yes. Both of you flop jump.
I'm watching you. Continue.